ads on late night TV. You know, inventors wanted, inventors wanted. You know, and you call up this 800 number, you know, and what they want $5,000 from you, you know, to do some kind of, you know, market study. You don't have to do that. Mm-hmm. Any product you have, you know, there's somebody in the government who's studying that product. I helped a kid who had a brand new idea for a t-shirt, going to revolutionize the t-shirt industry. We call the underwear expert in the government. In my book here on page 447, there's an underwear expert, Judith Bryant, you know, who spends a career studying underwear. And that's all she does. She was able to give this guy, like, the name, address, and phone number of all the major t-shirt manufacturers in the country. Told him who to talk to at these companies who buy t-shirt ideas. Plus told him where for $6, David, he could protect his idea with what's called a disclosure statement. Now, it's not a full patent, you know, and it's only good for 2 years. But that's usually long enough to see if your idea is good.
You know, Matthew, I have a question for you. How are you holding up during the lithium shortage? Are you okay?
Sure, what it is.
Are you gonna be all right? All right. Yeah.
No, but all these things, you know, the people on late night TV, like, is there a hidden money for you? Yeah. You know, somebody wants to send $100, you know, to some book. Man, because like maybe when you were born, your mother opened up, or your grandmother opened up a deposit for you in a bank, you know, some kind of CD or something. And if you forgot about it for 7 years, it goes to the state government. And it sits there waiting for you to call. But you don't know it's there, you know? And so you forget to call. And they're sitting on like $14 billion like this, you know, all around the country. So you just, you don't buy my book, you don't buy somebody else's.
No, but you know, I just had another bit of insight. If there were no TV talk shows, you'd just be bothering people on the street, wouldn't you?